Hey, this is Cappy Smack trying to get back on the air.
Welcome back, Commander.
Turn that off. Okay. You know, they tell you not to turn it on because you know it's going to be bad. So what do? You turn it on. And why not? And then it turns bad. Yeah, don't use a game mode. It's trash. I thought maybe they'd fixed it by now, but I don't think Microsoft can fix it. But yeah, I had to do it. And now I regret it. Command roster. Rotate the watch.
Right away, Commander.
I'm here.
Affirmative, Commander.
Aye, aye, Commander. Aye, aye, Commander.
That's affirmative.
That is all.
Thank you, Commander. Crew aside.
Systems are at optimum levels, readying for exit.
How come I pop over to LHS 2088?
Engaging exit protocols.
A little delayed. So even when Eddie's not around, he's still around. think I want to do a little eddy manipulation. Which totally screwed me up. Yeah, dock your ship first. Alright, now I can fuss with it. Alright. Meanwhile, my voice interface reboots. Let's see what missions are here. I had more options at the other base, so I'm going to go there.
Charging. 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, let's run into the star.
Checking systems. Done. All systems nominal.
Fuel swapping. Fuel swapping complete.
That's what we need to do.
Landing gear deployed. Docking successful. Engines disengaged.
Well, I guess I'm getting biotech conductors this time around. Not friendly up, but I would take the cracked industrial. One unit is just not worth it. I got two jobs, so let's go do them.
Ship released. Engines engaged. Landing gear retracted.
Well, more about conductors. I guess I'm doing that tonight. But I'm not going to go 22,000 layers. Not. Sorry. In case you thought I was. Not going to do it. I don't like missions and stations. Why do I waste my time?
Landing couplet is engaged. Access corridor is clear.
Landing gear retracted.
Wow.
Shift drive charging.
Frame shift now engaged. No anomalies detected. Exit. Destination confirmed. Arrival in 5, 4, 3.
Slow down. Slow down. There we go.
Docking initiated.
landing gear deployed.
Welcome home. My Python Zod's fuel levels are now at 99%. Information.
Welcome back, Commander.
Tolan is investing in its infrastructure.
All onboard components have passed system checks.
My Python is now at maximum fuel capacity. From cruise liner cruise ship, this is your captain. Due to some unforeseen delays, we will be arriving at our next destination later than scheduled.
Yep, Eddie's back. Hello, Eddie. He's not talking to me.
Landing gear deployed.
Docking
successful. Engines disengaged.
Station services price refresh obtained. The local market is selling beryllium at a good price, as well as superconductors and indium.
Good to know.
Refuel. From Escort Tassone, the lead is down. No payday for me.
Yep. So where are the missions? These are all VIPs. Now they're giving money.
Thank you.
That's all sightseeing. See if it's on this side. Not a lot of great choices. Well, let's see. Found me another spreadsheet. I'll take a look at that. Thank you. we got grade threes. Well, I think I am going to check out for the night. Technical issues were always fun, and we will catch you all tomorrow. Thanks for coming out. We'll catch you next time in Elite Dangerous.
Goodbye.